Welcome, guys.
So good to see you guys.
This film is incredible. We absolutely loved it. I mean, and this must be a very exciting time for you. A year ago, you're shooting this in New York. Now you're going to screenings hosted by Kerry Washington. You're walking the carpet, film premieres, everything. I mean, what does this moment feel like for both of you?
I don't know. It feels so good. I feel like I put so much work into getting here, and so it just feels good to see the work paying off and all the money I spent in, you know, at college.
This was worth it.
Yeah.
It was really worth
it. What about for you, Stefan?
No, I agree. I mean, I just think it's, I mean, especially being here in New York where we made the film literally on these streets, on the streets in Harlem, and to bring it back here and to celebrate it in this way is really special.
Yeah. And Kiki, first film ever, right?
Yeah.
I mean, no big deal. And by the way, we've been gushing about this thing since we saw it. It's so beautiful in so many ways. What's been the biggest pinch me moment for you?
Oh my goodness. I mean, so many. Even just immediately being on set and working with Regina King.
Right? Yeah. Right.
So even just at the table read, looking around, I'm like, I'm working with all these people. Like, how did I get here? So it's just nonstop pinch me.
Yeah. How about the man right here?
You.
She's like, actually, no pressure at all, actually.
Let's talk about you two, though. The movie is, you know, very emotional, very serious, but also it's a love story, and you guys have this amazing connection. You play lovers that knew each other since you were little.
Yeah.
Obviously, you're actors, you know how to do this, but what things did you do to build that chemistry from the get-go?
Honestly, I think we were just sort of lucky with this, the way the schedule panned out, that, you know, Barry sort of allowed us to get a little bit of an opportunity to get to know each other, but really we're just strangers, sort of just having to be intimate with each other and vulnerable with each other off the bat. So there wasn't too many rehearsals.
Very convincing.
You are convincing. Kind of dove right in.
Yeah.
As we said, subject matter heavy, but some really great, some very funny moments and some funny one-liners and some particular scenes insults and things. Really good stuff in that way. What is maybe the most fun memory from the shooting experience for you?
I don't know, the most fun scene for me to shoot was when we were yelling in the streets. That was just, I don't know, I just felt like a big kid, just yelling in the streets of New York.
Yeah, I really loved that, yeah. I mean, I really loved some of the behind the scenes moments, you know, just like Barry celebrated his birthday while we were filming.
Really? Mm-hmm.
And we just sort of had like, we surprised him with this big cake, and it was just a lot of fun. It really felt like a familial environment.
Yeah. Now, you know, shot in New York, but it transforms to the 1970s, which a lot of cool, you know, props and costumes. You have a favorite prop or something that you wanted to steal from set, or maybe did.
maybe this is when you want to confess.
Hold on. Yeah.
For me, it would have to be my lumberjack, my lumberjack jacket.
Oh yeah, yeah, right. Yeah. It was a good look. The wardrobe and everything was incredible.
Yeah, the wardrobe. Really, really cool. What was my favorite wardrobe? This blue outfit it's the one I was wearing when we were yelling in the street.
Yeah.
Okay, right. That was the day for you, right?
Yep.
All the way through that moment. Awards nominations already coming in. Film took home 2 awards, the National Board of Review. Look. People start talking Oscar buzz and all that stuff. And obviously, as actors, you want to take that in stride and whatever. But what goes through your head when you hear that kind of thing? When you work, you pour your heart and soul into something, and then it gets that kind of response.
I mean, I think it's an incredible thing to just be recognized, you know, to just know that people are seeing the work that you put out into the earth and they're appreciating it and respecting it. Yep. You know, obviously we don't make art from that sort of a place, but an incredible thing to be recognized.
Yeah.
Yeah, exactly. Just the appreciation and the recognition, it is wonderful.
All right, let's talk about this. Stefan, on Homecoming right now, Julia Roberts.
Yeah.
Are people recognizing you from that? Is that bubbling up a lot in your real life?
Definitely are.
Yeah.
Definitely are. And they're wondering what's going on with Walter and what's going on with Homecoming in season 2, and I don't have much to say about it.
Biggest takeaway from working with Julia?
Oh, man, you know what? Despite the obviously incredible actress that we all know she is, she's actually an even more incredible person. So I'm just so grateful to know her as a human being.
Yeah, well, you too. Thank you so much. Congrats on this. This is so incredible. And you guys, if Beale Street Could Talk is in theaters everywhere, December 14th.